story to tell. Ramos, Mr. Arguably one of the most popular topics in the Indian media. As a product of Indian and Russian joint venture, Ramos is known as the world's fastest supersonic cruise missile, with speed up to Mach 3.5. On the developing Ramos 2 version, India claims the missile can reach speeds of up to Mach 8, with a range of more than 300 km. The supersonic BrahMos missile has attracted the attention of several Southeast Asian countries, such as Malaysia, Vietnam, Philippines, and Indonesia. With such a weapon as dangerous as BrahMos, it is clear that the sale to Southeast Asian nations is sure to upset Beijing. According to Wikipedia, China is one of the main nations that has objections about its neighbors getting these missiles for their navies. In recent years, the export of BrahMos to Vietnam has picked up pace with plans and negotiations reaching a possible conclusion in mid-2016. The early objection could be from China, which sees the selling of these missiles to Vietnam as an act of belligerence and interference in the South China Sea dispute. In September 2020, the Indian Army deployed BrahMos crew missiles with a range of 450 km and nearby cruise missile with a range of 800 km to the Ladakh region. Also in November 2020, Indian media reported that the country had begun testing BrahMos hypersonic cruise missiles, aiming to demonstrate the ability to accurately strike amid military tensions with China in the Ladakh region. Despite world concerns, but it still seems highly unlikely that the two most populous nations in the world could resort to all-out war and destroy both of their economies over this issue. So why is BrahMos deployment and exports feared by China as such a threat? Evaluation of BrahMos missile. Author Sebastian Roblin said that the BrahMos crew missile is stealthy, fast, and extremely difficult to shoot down. It also has become a point of contention in a complicated web of overlapping alliances between India, China, Russia, and potentially Vietnam. According to National Interest author Sebastian Roblin in Why China Fears India's BrahMos Missiles, concerns about missiles between India and China are growing. India deploying supersonic missiles on the border has exceeded its earnest for self-defense and poses a serious threat to China's Tibet and Yunnan provinces, complained the People's Liberation Army daily. The deployment of BrahMos missile is bound to increase the competition and antagonism in the China-India relations, and will have a negative impact on the stability of the region. On the India side, of course, they then need these Chinese allegations. The BrahMos weighs twice as much as a Tomahawk, a 6,000 pounds, The combination of twice the weight and four times greater speed as a tomahawk results in vastly more kinetic energy when striking the target. Despite having a smaller warhead, the effects on impact are devastating. Even more importantly, the bomber's ability to maintain supersonic speeds while skimming at low altitude makes it very difficult to detect and intercept. To cap it off, the bomber performs an evasive S maneuver shortly before impact, making it difficult to shoot down at close range. If the attack is lodged within 120 km of the target, it can skim at very low altitude the entire way to the target. While missiles can be detected earlier if benefiting from airborne early warning and control aircraft, a ship would likely detect a sea-skimming missile at range of only 30 km, affording the vessel only a 30-second time window to respond. The BrahMos isn't just an anti-ship weapon. It also can hit ground-based targets and is ideal for precision attacks against fixed installations such as radars, command centers, air bases, and enemy missile batteries. It can also potentially carry a 660-pound nuclear warhead, though that doesn't appear to be its primary intended use. BrahMos can be deployed from warships, on the ground, and in the air. Most recently, BrahMos has been successfully integrated into the Su-30 MKI. India plans to convert 40 Su-30 MKIs to carry them. This makes BrahMos implementations extremely flexible when needed. Although China is upset about the presence of BrahMos missiles on its borders, it would probably be even more worried when neighboring countries such as Vietnam or the Philippines will possess this weapon. These countries all have maritime disputes with China. Compared to the People's Liberation Navy, these countries cannot be compared in number and size, but they are increasing the number of small warships. In asymmetric warfare doctrine, if Vietnamese and Filipino small warships are equipped with BrahMos missiles, this could pose a major threat to China's larger military ships. In other words, with BrahMos, the balance of power in the Pacific will change. On the other hand, the alliance between China and Pakistan is a threat to India. So India's nurturing ties with China's neighbors is a way for it to counter China. My video of BrahMos missile and China ends here. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos.